Devina and welcome back to my channel, The Happiness Cocktail. As 2018 is coming to an end and 2019 is going to kickstart, it's time to rewind 2018, recollect the gem of memories which made 2018 the best year of my life. Actually, I can say the better version of it, like 2018 has been the year of achievement for me, which went our way. First of all, my YouTube channel got started. Since couple of months, I was musing to start my own YouTube channel and I started the journey of the Happiness Cocktail. And during this journey, there are couple of ups and couple of downs as well, which made me more stronger and more intelligent as being a YouTuber. So next thing which came up is we met our couple mate, that is Ankur and Pragati, and explore this year together. Here comes our first anniversary celebration. Me and my husband always fascinated of traveling abroad. We visited breathtaking Singapore and roamed around for 7 days, Singapore plus Kuala Lumpur. Then finally I achieved the trophy of the year, which has been the most precious moment of my life.
We have the Happiness Cocktail.
Welcome to the Happiness Cocktail. So guys, today I'm going to copy, mostly send Instagram pictures.
This is nice. We're both on the beach.
Here comes the July monsoon celebration.
Guys, we are here at Goa, finally. It's my first time in Goa.
My B's birthday in Goa. Goa have been my bucket list since my childhood. We again went to this beautiful place with Ankur and Pragati, and we had our first Airbnb experience in Goa, and the experience was pretty amazing.
Happy birthday, everybody!
Happy birthday, Vivian!
Then here comes our first step to financial security. Bought our dream home. Guys, me and my husband believe in vision board. As we are planning to buy a home, we posted the image of a newspaper on our wall so that we can see every day. And one fine day, Ankur came and he saw the pic on our study room, and he told that this property is financed by them. He said that visit the site and let us know. I will make sure you'll get a great deal. And within a week, we booked our own flat. Since ages, traveling has been the best way to learn about life. My personal thought was to cover most of the part of Karnataka, and in 2018 we did it. It started with Hampi, World Heritage Center, and I visit there with my loved ones. And within next 30 days, I visited to Chhattisgarh, and I tried to cover most of the part of Chhattisgarh. I went to Chitrakoot, I explored the places of Raipur, and I went to Sukma, my hometown. And the most importantly, I celebrate Diwali with my family.
Good morning from Vishakhapatnam.
The most important part of 2018, that I managed to buy a car by myself. Then we went for trekking, where we walked for 13 kilometers and climbed mountain and chased the sunset at Sankracharya Pitha. Here I pushed myself off my comfort zone to get over my fear of height and climbed mountain like a pro, and then went to this beautiful Maravanthe beach, which is a gem beach of Karnataka, and it was last trip of 2018. So this was my year. We traveled to 2 countries and explored 6 different cities of India. I just want to thank you all for being a part of my journey. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please do subscribe to the Happiness Cocktail and join my journey. I wish you all a very, very, very happy new year, and the coming year gives you more power to your life. I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye bye. Love you all.